guys. So let me ask you this, Mr. President. Who do you think is the real one? Is it Langston University or is it Lincoln University?
That's a good question. And, I plead the fifth. You can't get that out of me today.
Well, I thank you for your time,
you
Mr.
So
President.
Thank
hey,
you.
You've just been officially invited to the Connekc.
Langston, go home. This is Missouri. LU, baby. Lincoln University, be here.
It's the Connekc. Hey, man, we're trying to find out who the real LU is.
The real LU?
Is it Langston University
Stop.
Or is it Lincoln University?
Stop. When you said Langston, you automatically messed up right there, man. It's Lincoln. You know what I'm saying? 1866. One of the oldest HBCUs.
Shout out to Lincoln University.
One of the oldest HBCUs. You know what I'm saying?
They know what it is.
You know what it is, baby. To the flat. It's our city. It's our city.
LU.
It's the band,
watch
the music store,
it's
how we
live. LUBG, we only got new beat.
Hey, that should tell you enough right there.
Tell you enough, they dead over there.
Hey, you just been officially plugged. I already know how much time it is. Hey, who is the real LU? Is it Langston or is it Lincoln? Don't move.
What's Langston? What is that?
That was good. You just been officially plugged into the Connekc. We're at the second annual 2014 Kansas City, Missouri Classic. We'll bring y'all to the Missouri Classic.
We love HBCU football, baby.
Absolutely. Yeah. Okay, so how'd y'all feel about the Battle of the Bands?
It was wonderful. The Battle of the Bands was wonderful.
Okay, how'd y'all feel about the dancers? What about the Nae Nae performance?
We like that. They coming back out?
Yeah, they need to come back out.
Can y'all get it? University or is it Langston University?
It's Lincoln University.
Langston, what is
it's
good?
It's Lincoln University.
What's
baby.
Going on, Langston?
And what's up? Lincoln.
But you know what? It's all HBCU love.
It's all love.
But if you want to know who the real LU is, it's over there. Hey, you just been officially plugged. I told you I got you.
Who's the real LU? Is it Lincoln?
Lincoln! I keep hearing Lincoln. Langston, where you at? What's going on?
Who brings y'all to the Missouri Classic this year?
Lincoln University, man.
LU.
Man, hold on. Langston, what's good? Everybody I talk to is talking about LU. So how'd y'all feel about the battle of the team?
It was real decent.
They didn't accept but the real LU.
Both teams did a good job, both bands. But Lincoln University of Missouri got it.
Well, for one, we came to do tailgating.
Tailgating. So how'd that turn out? Hold on, how'd that turn out?
Tailgating, amazing. We got super platter, sausage, turkey, beef, slabs of ribs, all of that. But we came to see the Battle of the Bands. That was everything.
That was everything.
Everything, but I'm gonna tell you right now, I'm kind of biased because I want Lincoln to win.
Dang, Langston,
what's
good?
I'm from Missouri. Langston, you're not from here. Go back to Oklahoma.
Langston, we got to pick it up. You talking about, you say you're going to turn up, so I'm going to give you a chance to do that. Who is the real LU? Is it Lincoln University or is it Langston? You know, I'm just saying because Lincoln ain't there. I was off there.
They was turned.
They was turned up.
Hey, Lion! Yeah! Y'all are too turned down!
We call it G and all of his shoes, my bad. That's what Calamar, man.
Look, they ain't even hit the stage yet.
Man. What it do? Crash Bandit, bro.
Yeah. We are Tunes, man. Creators of that Nay Nay dance and song. Creators of the movement, period. You know what I'm saying? We got people making up all types of dances. You know what I'm saying? But we are Tunes. We start this whole thing, man. We want to show love to all our fans. You already know. Get with the Connekc. I don't know who you with. You know what I'm saying? So, shit. We're going to turn it like this here. Hey. Straight up. Hey. Let me ask you this. What was the inspiration behind making it that? What why did you come up with that?
Man, we've been doing this, man. It wasn't planned. We've been it just so happened. We were doing a show. I had to do, and then between our shows we do skits.
Right.
This time the skits gonna be based off the every funk of the girl better than the scratches. So we jigging. kind of like, that's a popular dance. So I need a name for it.
Yeah. Now, at first, we was like, I don't know. You know, look at me.
You think I can really do the nay nay? Like, at that time, I'm like, no, I don't know if I can do that.
Hey, you know, I'm neutral, man. I mean, I'm just supporting my little cousin here, you know. So, I mean, I'm going to have to go with LU Langston style, man, because my cousin, that's my piece, man. That's my piece right here, man.
That tells you who the real LU is, man. The scoreboard tells you who the real.
Do y'all forget? Do y'all drop a song?
I told you, it's the number one resource for exclusive entertainment. We came in the building trying to find out who the real LU was. And we got the answer. Numbers don't lie. Langston came out on top. Battle with bands, it was shaky. Hey, but it was still something to watch. Nene contest, hey, some people liked it, some people didn't. Hey, the people here, it's a wonderful experience. Something you most definitely don't want to miss next year. Hey. Lincoln, sorry it didn't work out. It's all right, keep your head up. Come back harder next year. I want to shout out to everybody who took the time out to watch. Keep watching. It's going down. It's going to keep going down. You just been officially flooded to the Connekc. Just take a look around.